Namaste, I'm Dr. Usa, and today we'll be watching Someone Special. Yeah. So today we'll be watching Chakrakan once again, your favorite. So I was getting lots of requests for Chakrakan's cover for Iris Go-Go Dolls, which is orchestra cover version. So without delaying, let's get into it. And if this is your first time here, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. And if you want to support us, please grab our member and buy our merch. Link is in my description. Okay, let's get watching. And one more thing, if I'm not able to put the clips from the song in my video, I apologize in advance because you guys get so mad at me. That's why I want to say this in every single video. I have to do it because of copyright issues. Also, to give you my views, so please don't be mad if I do that. Okay, let's get watching. He's so cute. And I feel like he records all the songs in his home itself, or studio home.
And I give up forever to touch you. Cause I know that you feel me somehow.
Wow.
You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be.
Oh my god, the rawness in his voice. It just touches right into your soul.
No one to go home right now. And all I can taste is this moment. And all I can breathe is your life.
Oh my god.
And sooner or later it's over. I just don't want to miss you tonight. And I don't want to hurt to see me. Cause I don't think the dead
hurt. It was sweet. Melodious in the beginning, suddenly the tables have turned. Now it's going to the dark side. And I have watched his previous videos, so from that he has a very hoarse voice on those songs. So I was surprised to hear his sweet voice. If you get what I mean, this is now the real rawness starting to kick in. Okay.
When everything's meant to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
Oh my god, I just want to scream on top of my lungs. This is so good.
That ain't coming, or the moment of truth in your eyes.
I just wanted to say one thing. Who hurt you? Who hurt you? I'm going to break bones of that person. Oh my god, this is so touching, so sad.
And that everything means. Seems like the
that was spot on. That was.
I don't want to hurt to see me. Cause I don't think the dead understand. When everything's meant to be broken.
Wow.
I just want you to know.
Oh my god. Chills, chills, chills. This just gives me chills. And the rawness, the emotions, it's just so overwhelming. It's just it's difficult to handle. I didn't know he was capable of that. That was so beautiful. Oh my God, suddenly he's an opera singer now. That was that was speechless. Like I never thought he could go that high. One more thing, I really thought that he had this deep voice and he could easily sing medals and all, but I never thought his voice could do that magic, like he could hit that high note. This he's truly exceptional. Wow. This is crazy. He's crazy talented, my goodness. Chef's kiss. That was delicious. Oh my God. Wow, people are so talented. It just amazes me every single time I watch the singers. They just make me feel like I am a piece of shit. Yes. So much talent in this world. I think God just put all the talent in these people and forgot me. That's sad. Okay, so that was the song. And I have no words. You just saw the masterpiece in front of yourself. You just saw the rocking performance. Oh my God, that was mind-blowing. I never thought he could do that. He could reach those high notes. It was exceptionally good, and that's why he is really popular in Indonesia, not just Indonesia, now worldwide. He's getting renowned for his vocals, and we should all be so proud of him. We are actually so proud of him. So that was the song, and if you're still watching, do subscribe and give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Also, please don't forget to take care of yourself. Thank you.